Aloha, aloha.
What the fuck?
Hello, hello. Are we good? Hi, Olivia. Thank you. Hey, yo. Wait, what happened? Hello? Oh, me. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the 2 gift subs. Wow. How's your Thanksgiving going? I couldn't sleep last night, so it was like really wonky, but pretty good. Is anyone celebrating Thanksgiving?
Thanksgiving from Washington, D.C.
Oh, thank you. Hey, yo, how is it over there, though? How was the dinner? Who's eaten their turkey dinner yet? Oh, wait, already. I actually had my Thanksgiving celebration on Wednesday, which was like 2 days ago. It's Friday. It's Friday morning. Yeah. Did they cook it right, Spar? Hey, Billy Bass. Wow, long time no see. How are you? Yo, you only had one bottle of alcohol, though? Just one bottle of alcohol? Hey, Bushido! Thank you. Hold on, let me turn that down. I think most residents here would say this is not the time or the place for the chicken dance. Thank you so much, oatmeal. Mwah. I appreciate it. Do, 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 do. It's not even 9 a.m. here. And people be going to work, you know. Ain't nobody want to see a chicken dance.
Happy Thanksgiving from Darby Vista's house. Gonna be in out of stream lurking.
Aww.
Gonna be feasting and being a you know what to the homies.
Aww. Hey, yo. Have a good turkey day. Thank you so much, oatmeal. I bet you not. None of these people look happy to be out right now. Yeah, he just noticed it too, I guess. I don't know. This is a new electronic billboard. They installed it. Well, I noticed it 2 weeks ago. I guess he just now noticed it. I don't know. Oh, my throat kind of hurts. I think it's like the changing weather. Or maybe it is a flu. I don't know. It just feels dry. The weather is finally changing, y'all. I totally forgot, actually. I said I had my Thanksgiving dinner on Wednesday, but I am gonna have one today. Sorry, that's actually like today's plan. Oh, meow, thank you. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. Thanks for all the gifts. We're gonna meet Gator today, but it's a lot later today, like towards the end of the stream. I told him I'd wrap up the stream around the time I meet him. So yeah, because he's not like a person that just likes being on stream. He stopped streaming a while ago and he's like a normal NPC now. Shit. Would be cool if we had a hype train. I mean, Oatmeal like brought it up, but that's totally okay. If no one can do it, that's okay, Claudio. So I'm pretty good. How are you doing? Oh, thank you. That means a lot. Thank you. You're gonna make me cry, dude. Today, huh? So we have like a lot of time, so we have to finish the stream in Harajuku. So I was thinking we could just go there and I don't know, look around. Because that's where the restaurant is. That's where we reserved. Ah, dang, dude. Rush hour train. Oh, thank you. Yo, Billy. Hey. We got a hype train going on? Yay or nay? Is there a hype train? Hype is close. Oh, wait, what? Hey, Red Dragon. I ate a little bit. Dang, guys, when are we gonna do the park stream? We could do it today. Oh, nah. Probably not enough time if we have to be in Harajuku by 11. Harajuku has some nice trees, though. Could see what's up over there. Hey yo, I love her style. Hey yo. Hey yo. Right. You guys want to? Actually, no, Harajuku doesn't have any bike stands. Oh fuck, I don't want to take the train. Cause like it's rush hour time. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
First person shocker? Wait, what?
Oh shit, wait, is that a train?
No. Our train's not here yet.
Let's see. Dude. I hope this train's not full, but I think it is gonna be. Yeah, but it's Friday. The fuck? I think, no, sorry, it's Friday and, like, you see, there's not a lot of people. Oh shit, never mind. I see the train across. It's super full. TTS is off, y'all. Oh. It looks a little packed. We're gonna be in the meat and potatoes of it, guys, so it's probably gonna get rainy. Oh no, it's not that bad.
Thank you.
Anybody would have been happy if I was talking on that train. So we have to transfer, we just have to go across. It's just two stations, okay?
The doors on the left side will open. The next station is Harajuku. JY19. The doors on the right side will open.
Hold up, guys, it's kind of crowded here. Also, there's a lady in front of me. We're not trying to get butt. We're not trying to get butt here. Thank you, Ratmandu. I'm thankful for you too. Oh yeah, we need to get a new speaker, dude. This speaker is busted. Oh yeah, speaking of speaker, let me turn it on now that we are out of the train. We can make some noise. We're out of actually there is a residential area here. Most of this area is actually pretty residential, but who the fuck cares? It's pretty commercialized. Bro, I don't know what it is, but I got a stomachache. Trying to figure out how to dress, because when I was thinking about getting this color hair, I was thinking Gwen from Total Drama Island, or maybe Ramona Flowers, right? But also I could be looking like Hatsune Miku, and I don't want that. You know, I'm not trying to look like Hatsune Miku in these streets. So, we have to get more things that's not like Hatsune. Bro, I'm saying that as I have pigtails. We have to get some things to make it look like I'm not cosplaying Hatsune Miku, alright? Okay? Hey, Satya! Happy Thanksgiving! Yo, wait. Do you celebrate that here? Or here, over there? Shout out for Satya, IRL streamer in the UK. How you doing, dude? Yo, I'm so sorry. I haven't been able to tune into your streams for a hot minute. I've been off Twitch. Thanks for the hug. Ew. I mean, I don't like Hatsune Miku. That's it. it's a whole different vibe from what I'm trying to go for. Also, what's up, Poultry? Shout out for Poultry, your homie, also in the UK. Gambate, Heguitiamai. How are you doing, Go? Oh yeah, it's Black Friday. I don't think they really... They're trying to do more like American stuff like Black Friday, but I think they're still like not completely there yet, you know? But we can check if there's any Black Friday deals. So I'm trying to get more, I don't know, cooler accessories and clothing for my teal hair, because I don't really have a lot to style it with. So if you're just tuning in, that is what we're doing today. That's it. And then we're gonna end it around lunchtime, because my friend stopped streaming and he doesn't want to be on stream. If you guys remember, like only the OGs will remember Gator back when he did stream. Yeah, I'm gonna meet with him for a Thanksgiving lunch. And yeah. Yeah, that is the plan for today. But yeah, let's see if there's any Black Friday deals. I don't think so. Wait, what time is it? 9:10. I don't think there's a lot of things open right now. We can go get something from a Starbucks. The speaker is on full blast, so y'all feel free to make some noise, whatever that may be. The free noises are, oh, actually we have sound alerts that you can redeem with your points. Those are free noises, and if you raid with more than, I think, 3 people, that's a noise. I can't remember how many people is the minimum, but I feel bad because, like, some people raid, like, genuine raids with 2 people. And I feel bad that it doesn't alert. Happy Thanksgiving, Adam. Ayo. Oh shit, well, I don't really need a new monitor. You know, I realized that TVs are really cheap in the US. They're really unusually cheap there. So I don't know, maybe I'll go get a TV in the US. Especially like, dang dude, I think they're like $100 for like a giant one, right? I don't know, I actually don't have a TV, I only have monitors. But like, a TV can work as a monitor, right? Hooters? Ooh! Twitch. That's really like my form of like sitting down and watching entertainment. Dang dude. I feel like TVs are a thing of the past. But like you need it for game consoles, so I guess like some people still need it, but dang. I don't know, like do you guys still watch television? Because you can watch things on like Netflix and Hulu. Everything's digital. You think, Bimo? I don't know how I feel about it. I tried with the black lipstick. I don't even know if black lipstick is my thing. But I'm trying.
When does this open? 11?
Alright, well that opens at 11. And our lunch is at 11:30. Oh, wow, I'm so glad you chose me as your VTuber to watch. Thank you. You like the black lipstick?
Thanks.
I also have purple and blue lipstick. And a dark red, but I don't know. I don't know what's gonna go good with the blue hair. I'm still trying to figure it out. Chose into gothic. So black lipstick is good. Does she have blue hair? I really need advice on how to style myself. Alright, wait, hold on. We're gonna go up in this building, but we gotta go in the elevator, so. Damn, dude, holy shit. So bright. Because this building has a Starbucks on the 6th floor. And, you know, I'm just gonna go there and get my coffee and waffle, as usual, because I think that's the only thing that's open. That's not a restaurant, you know, where I can just get a snack. A decent stack, you know, not like from the konbini. Black fingernails, bro, I'm going actually. I'll get it soon, I promise. It's actually, wait, I've been meaning to do it. I have to do this one cosplay that it would look better without black fingernails, you know. I gotta do that first. Before I embrace my goth girl era. I only have blue hair for this season. This week, because it's supposed to lighten up after a few washes. Ayo, Starbucks is open from 8:30. Ayo, whoa, I don't know what the fuck this is, but it looks good. I don't think they actually have this, in Starbucks. Oh shit, is this going up? Oh shit. Okay, do you have anything? DTS is off. Oh. Okay, thank god they got off here. Yeah, oh my god. Starbucks US, you guys are spoiled. Wait. What the fuck? They have it here. Crunchy almond chocolate frappuccino. I'ma get it. Crunchy almond chocolate frappuccino. Okay, I remember it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, they have some nasty stuff at Starbucks here.
とフラペチーノトルサイズとアメリカンワッフル一つで店内で飲みます。あ、はい、
ワッフル温めますか。
お願いします。 ありがとうございます。はい、
let's go sit in a corner so we're not bugging anyone. You know what I mean? Bitches can't be angry at us. Bro, I don't know why Alicia thinks that she's me. Pointing it this way so we don't get other people in the stream and make them angry, you know? I ain't trying to get into a fight. Some people got baby mamas they trying to avoid.
Warrants out for their arrest. They out here cheating on their partners, you know? No, I could not win in a fight, no. One punch and I'm out. What's up, knives? You know this. Oh wait, I think I had this before and it was like super duper like chocolatey on the bottom. Wait, you actually gotta mix it. Destroy it, but I think it'll taste better when it's destroyed. Yes. Not sponsored, by the way. This is not sponsored. I wish it was. Hi, Nemo. How are you? Wait, why was it depressing culture? You don't strike me as the type to like enjoy Starbucks. Aw, thank you. No, the thing is I feel like I don't have enough like accessories for this hairstyle. I don't know. This hair color. I don't really know how to stylize. I gotta learn. Like, this is a fake nose ring, dude. I got it from a cosplay, too. That's pretty expensive for a grilled cheese. Was it good, though? This waffle is pretty bomb. I always get the waffle from here, man. It never fails. because with this hair color, like, okay, wait. Knives, listen.
Listen.
And anybody else watching from home on this beautiful holiday, I need you to listen. Juliana, she's so sweet. Okay. Listen. Alright, so the intent was to look like this character. Alright, that's what I showed my hairstylist. Alright. I couldn't get black, by the way. She said, oh, like, if I get black dye, it'll actually, like, stay in my hair. Versus, like, this color, it washes out quite easily. Anyways. Fuck. It's very close to the same color as Hatsune Miku, and like they're two different vibes. I don't want to look like Hatsune Miku. Alright? I had an idea in mind, and it wasn't Miku, alright?
Thank you, Poultry.
Yeah, I don't mind Bulma. I like Bulma. But, you know, a very different vibe. I think Bulma's like mid, right? But I do not want to look like Hatsune Miku, alright? I'll take Bulma, but like the goal is Gwen, alright? That was the goal. So, we have to get some accessories, some stuff to style myself, alright? Thank you, Bimo. Alright, so now you guys understand. I can get some black clip-in extensions too, right? Thank you. So, we're at Harajuku now, and I guess they have cheap accessory shops. There's only one I know that would have cheap accessories. And then there's Daiso. They have a really big Daiso here. But, yeah. I think for this kind of fashion, this area would be like the best to look. I guess, I don't know. Thanks, Bimo. Yo, wait, so how was your guys' Thanksgiving? I actually didn't get a picture of my Thanksgiving plate because I was like fucking drunk too. And you know what? I didn't want to drink that much, but like, my girl Mochi hit me up and she was like, yo, I'm here early, where you at? And I was like, hey, yo, me too. And so we meet up and she's like, hey, want to get a drink? You want to chug a drink? So we don't have to pay so much in the restaurant. And I was like, oh fuck, okay. I mean, it was your idea. We chugged a drink. I chugged a 7%. 7%er. And then when we get in there, I was like, all right, that's it. I'm just going to get Kool-Aid from now on. And she said, nah, let me get you a drink. And then she gives me a lemon sour. Bro, I was gone. And I forgot to take a damn picture of the Thanksgiving meal. I have to ask somebody else to bring it. To not bring it, to show me. There, because everybody else was sober and took something. Everyone else was sober but me. Well, that was a good time. I just, I forgot to take a picture. Thank fish and chips. Wow, that's an amazing Thanksgiving dinner. Make sure you post it. Yeah, post your pictures because I want to rate them. All right, let's go through it and see which one had the best Thanksgiving dinner. All right, I'm going to rate it. Hey, yup, yup, welcome. I forgot my first Thanksgiving dinner. I told you guys I'm gonna meet up with my old friend today for lunch. And they're supposed to have like a Thanksgiving menu. And hopefully they have it during lunch. It's not just a dinner thing. But we're gonna see. Hopefully. So if they do have it, I'll take a picture of that. Okay. Excited to see it, Spar. Mally, thank you so much for the ride. Why was there no sound? Ooh, it was turned off. I'm sorry. Welcome, guys. How was the stream? Shout out for Mally Mind, IRL streamer in Thailand. How are you doing, guys? Welcome, welcome. Happy Thanksgiving. What did you do today on Mally's stream? I'm so sorry, Mally. Oh my god. Let me see if I can replay that raid. Ah, dude. This chat app is shit. Where's my mods? Oh, deli chicken? Sounds fair enough. I might end up eating chicken for lunch today instead of turkey. If they don't have the turkey thing. Or if it's just a dinner exclusive. We'll see. It's a pretty good pickup line, Monster. I don't understand it. What is good? Good icebreaker. Are you a monster? Cause I'm scared of you. Okay, wait, that was an insult. Are you a monster? Because my heart just dropped when I saw you. No, wait, okay, I don't think monster is really the best way to start a pickup line. I'm sorry. Oh, are you a monster? Because my heart races when I see you. Damn. What? That was pretty good though, right? My heart races when I see you. That's pretty good. Boy knows where to go. Where is my boy? He didn't say anything. I just gave him the information. He didn't say anything. Fuck you too, bitch. Hopefully he shows. I think he will show up, but damn. Damn, I can't replay the raid alert. I'm sorry, Mally. And I'm sorry for all the disrespect, everybody, from Mally's stream. Oh yeah, my name is Milky. I'm an IRL streamer in Tokyo. This is Tokyo, guys. Welcome. We are in Harajuku, which is like the fashion center. I wouldn't say it's the fashion capital. I think like for young, hip fashion, it's popping. You know, this is where the kids go to get stylized. Kids like me. Gen X and Gen Z. Well, anyway, shoot, I don't even know. Which one's the youngest? It's Gen X, right? No, it's Gen Z. Fuck, I don't know, dude. Yes, yes.
Harajuku.
And I want to get some accessories because I just recently dyed my hair. And then we're going to go have a Thanksgiving lunch with my friend. But I think I'll wrap up the stream before, you know, because he doesn't want to be an online person. He gave that up a long time ago. Morning coffee. Mm-hmm. Oh, my friend's gonna bring me pizza for dinner tonight. I'm excited. Because their job gives them free pizza on Thanksgiving. And I mean, it's not Thanksgiving, but hopefully they still get pizza. The waffle was very tasty, Mimo. Hopefully, homie can swipe me a box of pizza. Yo, wait, take a picture of your Thanksgiving food and post it in the Discord mics, if you can. I want to see, I'm going to rate everybody's Thanksgiving meal. Hi, Boyan. What's good, how are you? Nice to see you. Happy Thanksgiving, homie. I did post Happy Thanksgiving. Bro, I can't believe I didn't take a picture of my first Thanksgiving meal. Dude, who took a picture? Whose picture can I swipe? Oh my god, FML. Aww, happy Thanksgiving to you too. I hope it's a good holiday for you. Two deviled eggs. Oh, yo, mashed potatoes are great though. Oh my god, bro, this holiday made me realize how much I miss mashed potatoes. They had like small turkeys at the import store that I was like thinking of getting so I can make myself a good old Thanksgiving meal, like home cooked, not like at a restaurant. Although I would like to argue that the restaurant was kind of like a home cooked like flavor. It didn't taste like anything was prepackaged. It up. Pretty sure it was made fresh. If you were cheese, you would be the cheesiest. Man, bro, I'm not good at this. Wait, are you making this up or are you finding it somewhere, monster? I have an oven, but like the oven is quite small. I wanted to get like another oven that was a little bit bigger, but yeah, you know, in Japan they don't have like the giant American ovens. It's really just like as big as a chicken, right? You can put a chicken inside of them. So yeah, but I saw some small turkeys. So. It was like a 2.5 pound turkey, which is quite small for a turkey, right? Yeah, it was like the size of a chicken. So I was so tempted to buy it. You have no idea how much I was like, I didn't though. Cause then I have to spend money like getting like all the other ingredients for it. And I was already having a dinner, man. I think next year I'll try to make my own. But also, I still want to go and get, like, the Thanksgiving dinner at a restaurant. Because, man, it's just so good. They make it so good there. Yeah, to be honest, you have to be good at making turkey, right? You have to be good at it. And, because, you know, the turkey dries out easier than the chicken, right? I've had a lot of dry turkeys compared to chickens. I don't know what the technique is. I don't know. Do you guys know? Like, have you ever had dry turkey? I've had a few dry turkeys in my lifetime. There's a technique to keeping it moist. Hey, oh, hi, bacon. It's made in a plastic bag. I've heard of that. As crazy as it sounds, I've heard of that. I've seen people, like, wrap it up in foil. I don't know. My mom doesn't do it. And her turkey isn't really dry. It's a little dry. But maybe because she doesn't use... Oh, no, she does. She starts off with the foil, and then she takes it off at the end. Maybe that's why it's a little dry. Hey, Forrest. Really? Bro, I don't know. I think the hair is too bright. But, like, the lady said, like, I can't make it a darker shade because then the color will stain my hair. You know, even though it's temporary, it'll leave a little bit of a stain if I made it darker. So, yeah. I don't know how I feel about it. It's not, like, the exact color I wanted. Oh, my God. Shut up. My mama's turkey's dry. Shut the fuck up, actually, Flip. Next year, though, I'm gonna make my first Thanksgiving turkey on me. I'm gonna look up like 5 videos on how to keep it moist and do it. I'm just gonna do it. Yo, okay, is dry turkey like a sexual innuendo that I'm not getting? Bro, I don't know if it's the changing weather, but I've had like the driest throat. Ugh. That's partially why I didn't stream yesterday, because I felt so sick, dude. Ugh. I don't know if I'm falling sick or if it's just a dry throat. Bro, does dry turkey mean like dry something else? Serious question. / serious. It can be it might be allergies, right? Because, like, it's just now starting to get cooler. It's just now. Like, wait, you see the temperature? You see? It's still, like, fall weather, bro. We're gonna be in December next week. Like, I could walk around without this jacket. I don't need it. I love you, girl. Welcome. Leo, one, did you redeem a hug? Did you reset things, one? What'd you do? Thank you. I don't know what you just did, one, but it, like, it just flashed, like, all the redemptions. Ever. All the redemptions I've ever had on my screen. Oh yes, wait, so I only just now got a notification of it, but my fan site is having a sale right now. That's all I'll say. I'll just leave it there. There is a sale and we don't do those often. So if you're feeling up for it, yeah. you don't have to be BMO. Doesn't load? Wait, what? I don't know how I feel about this almond thing. Yeah, I got super excited about it. Man, it's pretty basic. It's really like concentrated at the very bottom with chocolate. Dude, I totally forgot. Wait. What the fuck? Wait, why is there chocolate all over my finger? If you donate, I don't know, more than 5 subs, I'll write your name on my body. Alright. So, who donated more than 5 subs? I think Shaquille Oatmeal did. Who else? Who else? Juliana did. She dipped though. I'll write her name on me though. I'll write her name. Respectfully. There we go. How much is 5? 5 times 5 is 25. Oh yeah. Okay. Sissy, thank you. Thank you. Hey, yo, can we get some hypers? First month? Yo. That's pretty hype. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Hi, Flip. Have a good Thanksgiving. Thank you for coming by. What's good, Susie? Am I saying your name right? Juicy? Man, that X is really tripping me out. Oatmeal, you here? Yeah, the spicy enchilada. Yeah, you know exactly what it is, Mike. Also, what's good, Crispy? Happy Thanksgiving to you, Crispy. Eclectic. Oh yeah, one, can you pin my website, Monkey Puff, on the very, on the top of the chat? Zeus. That way, it's pronounced Zeus. Zeusy, or is it actually just Zeus? Yo, DJ, wait, is DJ here? No. Yo, what the fuck is up with Aneve? What is up with Aneve, dude? Alright, well, I'll just write Oatmeal's name here. Oh god. I'm gonna try. Yo, did I do it right? Can you guys read it? Oh yeah, dude. She's going to Vegas. I totally forgot. Oh shit, let me go say happy birthday. Well, wait, is it Friday for her yet? Hold on. I'll just add her in the Discord. Yo, what's up with everybody posting the turkey gifts in the Discord? What the fuck? No, I was concentrating on that, dude. Shut up. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. And yeah, I'll try to be live more like daily, almost daily. So I hope you guys can come more. You know, hopefully I'm not disappointing you guys. That's what I don't want to do. Hey yo, wait again? No way. No way. Thank you so much, Acoustic. Dude, thank you. It really helps out, like financially, it really does. Thank you. Hey yo, did we reach the partner plus? Oh, wait, partner plus doesn't count with gift subs. Thank you though. Hey yo, Kantama, what's up? Alright, let's get out of here and let's start walking the streets. Start taking the plow, guys. Oh, dang, dude, I want to use the bathroom. I think this one guy needs it. I don't know if there's a men and women's bathroom, but the guy going there is a man. I'm gonna go check the bathroom. I'll be right back. Also, get rid of this bleach. I'll be right back, guys. Watch my stuff. Watch the stuff, y'all. All right, it's right there. Hopefully nobody takes you guys too, but yeah, watch the stuff.
Do you think I have to push this? Dang it, I do. Hi, Alexander Cyrus. Yes, I did. I did have things.
to everybody that waited. Sorry. And thank you to everybody that watched the ads, because that does help support me as well.
So thank you, guys.
Thank you to everyone. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. Hey, Realistic, how are you? Oh, you're tipsy? Dude, how much did you drink? I was shit-faced, bro, for Thanksgiving. Bro. This is new, Godiva. I should have gone here instead of Starbucks. Goodness. That chocolate almond. Wait, the Chris. Wait, what was chunky almond chocolate frappuccino? Whatever the heck I got that drink. It was too sweet. And then, I don't know. It was like just chocolate at the bottom, dude. It was just chocolate and cream. I don't think there was actually any kind of coffee in it. Way too sweet too. Yeah, what was it called? The chunky almonds? What was it? It had a long ass name. There's only so much I can do to style myself with this new hair, as is now. This guy almost ran me over. No, he didn't. He did not almost run me over, but it looked like it.
Oh my god.
Hey, nothing wrong with drinking. I like drinking too. How much did you drink though? Oh, sorry. 2 cups of wine. 5 cups of whiskey. Holy shit. What's Broke Man Henny? Oh my god. Yo, honestly, wait, I just had like two alcohols, but I was pretty gone. That was all that it took for me. Wait, it's 10 a.m. I think the Daiso's open, so let's go there first before we go anywhere else. Did you have a blast though? What's 1080s and what's NB? No boundaries? Also, what's up, Divindolf? How you doing? Long time no see. Happy Thanksgiving, homie. When does this store open? Because I know this store has some cheap accessories too. 10:30, alright.
25 minutes.
This one might have some cheap accessories. I don't know. Let's check Daiso first, though. What time they open? Why is there no hours listed here? Yo, Celtic. Thank you. Means a lot, man. Because I was like, yo, I've been looking whack with this hair. I was so sad. I was like, bro, I look like Hudson and Miku. That's not what I was going for. Oh. New Balance. Yeah, they have a lot of, like, store brands. They don't have, like, designer brands, though. Like, Gucci and Prada. Do they? Oh, they actually do. It's a little bit further out, though. In the bougie area. not on the street. Not this area. Yo, this nose is getting on my nerves, though. Accessories in here, but they're like super anti-extreme in there. I could try like putting you guys in my bra, right? But I don't think that'll look like it's streaming. It'll just look weird. I don't know. I got kicked out of there before. But we could try. I mean, the worst I can say is get out. This road is not safe. This is where Booba Man is. Somebody's phone like sticking out of their boob hole. Do you think that they're streaming? That's pretty smart. That's pretty smart.
Been lurking for a long time and will lurk even more. But I enjoy your personality and chat, so I finally subbed. Happy Thanksgiving.
Okay, thank you. That means a lot. I wish I could hug you, IRL. Hey, yo. Wait, 2 months? Holy shit, thank you. Hey, yo, where was the first one, Telky? Thank you, though. Thank you for coming out of the shadows to say that. That's really sweet of you. Hey, yo, you like my personality, though? I was, like, saying, like, man, I really don't have one, but hey. Chat says otherwise. Wait, it looks like there's hair still on.
I wonder if this suitcase is, like, for sale. Or not for sale, sorry.
Coco-pa, coco-pa, coco-coco-coco-pa. Milk dance.
Happy Thanksgiving, John. Thank you. Can I get a shout-out for Black Hispanic? My cosplayer homie. We met up at Comic-Con. Hey, yo, 20 months. Holy shit. Thank you, Toki. Hey, yo, wait. So, wait, this is you continuing the gift sub. Thank you. Ayo. Thank you.
Universal Music Store.
This is a new building.
But like,
honestly, when you come to Harajuku, why would you go to Universal Music Store?
What are they selling here?
At a music store in the digital age, what are you selling? A music store in the digital age. Digital age. You know the Tsutaya coffee store in Shibuya? Yeah, they're reducing the size of it because they sold DVDs and CDs and... No, they didn't even sell records. Shit. Just CDs and DVDs. And don't nobody be buying that these days. Let's be real. So they're reducing that and making more of a coffee shop. Wait, that's like the famous Starbucks coffee in Shibuya, you know, like on the Shibuya crossing. That one. It used to be a book media store. Yeah. There's still Tower Records, yeah. I think that's like the last Tower Records. I think in Japan. I haven't seen another one. But I think, yeah, one of the last in the world too, right? Yeah, that one hasn't gone down yet. Not yet. But I heard people from all over the world just like come here to go there. Oh shit, okay, wait. Okay, yes, so here they do have, yes, they do have stuff here that we could get, but they are anti-streaming in here, which makes sense, because a lot of children, like little girls, go shopping here and there, you know? Be really weird to put a camera in a little girl's face. Go into a store full of little girls with camera, yeah. Makes sense. Rainbow cheese pie. Yo, where the heck? Oh, there it is. Everything's starting to open. Here's some more accessory stores. You can check it out, hopefully. I guess we're just gonna go and try to get wherever doesn't kick us out. That's what we'll do. Wherever we don't get kicked out from, that's the place that'll get our business. Okay, so we're at the Daiso. Oh, this place opened at 9:30? Shit. Could have been here earlier. Alright, I'm turning down TTS. Because you guys know Japan's all about that respect. Yo, these look like really bougie accessories though, right? They look super bougie. But like pretty cool because it's Daiso and like they got some bougie looking stuff here. I don't think there's anything cool and hip I could wear. Everything seems pretty bougie. Let's look some other. We got a lady walking here. Here's some more accessories.
Yo, it looks really bougie. Like, that's the style, though.
Oh, I said I wanted black extensions, though, right? I think this is for ponytail, though. Yeah. Some accessories here, I guess. Not really, those are socks. Yeah, she has like a little walking thing, but damn, she's zooming everywhere. They don't got anything I need here. I usually don't keep up with Japanese news. Oh wait, there's some accessory stores over here. Although, I don't think they're gonna have much. Oh yeah, this is also one. What time does this open? What time does this open? Oh wait. Oh, I think it's a tour group. I was like, why does that girl have cherries?
The hug, Devin. Thank you.
Nothing's open.
Oh! For the furries out there, these masks are for you.
Oh, they actually have some pretty cool masks, though.
Overpriced? Sure. But cool? Yes.
Yo, this one is a pretty good store, but it's not open yet.
There was like a dude out here earlier.
Yo, when do you open? Hello? When does this store open? You see, they have like a lot of accessories. There's like no hours, huh? I guess we're coming back here. This Paris kids, they have a lot of accessories. But they don't have ours. The heck? Oh, here we go. Aw, dang it, from 11? Guess we gotta come back. Yo, I don't know what's up with Alicia, but Alicia's wild, and Alicia thinks she me. When people say Milky Puff, how are you? She answers. We can check in here, but like, I don't know if they're gonna kick us out or not. Let's check. Hey, yo. To dream about a life, you're the shining star. Even though it seems like it's too far away, I have to believe in myself. It's the only way. Is this real? Is this me? I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Let the light shine on me. I like this. Oh my god. Hold on, let's come back for this. You're kidding. The prices are insane. No, we're coming back here. They have some really cool stuff though. This is me, I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be. Now I want money. I thought those, when I started singing, I think those ladies thought I was like talking to them. Sorry, ladies. All right, let's check this place out. Bro, it was like 3,000 for a pair of earrings. Like, damn. I know it. Like, I know it's like three times the price, at least, because I have those same ones, or I had those until I lost them. Ayo, it was really bougie. Ayo. Oh, I think like it's a holiday today. Why are all these kids out? Hey, Katsu-san, let's go. Yo, I know they're gonna have some cool stuff in here, but this place is super duper OP. I have no idea how it's still standing, dude, because nobody can afford it. That's how OP. Well, I'm sure some people can. Ah, no. Taste of a copyright strike. Yup. Hey, Katsu-san, what's up?
Dang, that place was really expensive. All right, we got to go back there, though, to go to Paris Kids. Because Paris Kids has some really cheap accessory. Some stores that are expensive. I think this is the new candy store that has like foreign candy. There should be a store all the way over here that we can check out. Oh wait, this one. Hold on, let's see this one. Oh wait, no, this one's super bougie. Yeah, no, we weren't going in there. That one was so bougie, y'all.
Egg nut.
What's happening here? What did this building used to be? The heck? When was it torn down? What the heck?
Happy Thanksgiving, Jinxie! Can I get a shout out for Jinxie? Hope he makes it on time. You can do it, dude.
Bruh. I don't know how people get away with just like spray painting this. Like, you see how much graffiti is on this. Oh my god. Oh dude, is this like gonna be shut down? What the? What did this used to be? Man, I forget everything. What was this store?
Hey guys, TTS is on at a reasonable level. You're the missing piece, I need the sun inside of me. I need to find you. Wait, it's 10:30, right? Oh shoot, one more minute. Open the doors.
It's already open on this side, right? Can we go in? What's down here? This is men's and ladies. Can we go? I'm pretty sure the accessories are like right next to the door here though. I'm pretty sure downstairs is men's clothes.
Open.
Yo, see? Yeah, 10:30. They're trying to open that door too. It's 10:30.
Scarves.
I'm gonna be real with you. I don't think I'm a scarf kind of person. Oh, this is cute though. He looks so dirty. This is Japanese rap, y'all. Maybe we should have gone downstairs. There's not a lot up here. Oh, here's some accessories. Wait, they don't have any like earrings? Is that it? How do we go downstairs? Guess they moved the stuff. It used to just be on this whole wall. All their accessories. Maybe people kept stealing it, I don't know. Where the heck is it? Just looking for cheap accessories. I found some pretty cool ones, but damn, they were so pricey. Like, nah, boy. I'm sure I can find cheaper versions of it. Some knockoff versions. What is this? Here's some accessories. Hello! Adventure Time. We love that. Furries, you guys are also included. can I buy this?
Oh. Wait, that's it? That's all they have? Huh? Oh, there's some hair ribbons here. At least there's an elevator. Wait, is it bad? The heck? Alright, well, we're leaving. Oh shit, someone's asking me about that. Bro, this is a really nice view, actually. This is really pretty. Wow. I mean, not this building. I mean, look at all the air conditioners. It's kind of dirty, too. But I mean, behind there. It's really pretty. Behind this building. wait, I think that they have something on the second floor. Oh no, it's just a food court. Never mind. I was thinking of a different place. Alright, well, at least we checked it. Let's go to the other place that has cheap accessories. And then there's one more place, and then we can head towards Gator for the Thanksgiving lunch. Hi, Sore Knob. Sore Knob. Yo, what happened to all the people? I feel like this was more crowded earlier. Yo, you know what sucks? Oh, photography only allowed inside the store? That's weird. Why the outside's like blocked? I don't understand. Oh, here, I'll go this way, dude. Yeah, please follow the VOD channel. All, well, 90% of the VODs get uploaded there. And I would say maybe about 20% of VODs are on the Twitch channel. So yeah, if you want to see the VODs, see some reruns, then subscribe to the YouTube channel, please. I'm ready to be DMCA struck. Hey Matthew without the Uru. Hey Nick, what's good? Welcome guys. Yo wait, that's the girl we saw at my station earlier today. We saw that lady at the starter stream. I remember because I was like, yo, she looks cool. I want her style. Happy Thanksgiving, Machu. Are you celebrating today? So slow, it's better. I think here the third floor and also the basement floor are places of interest. Yo, never mind. Wait, what? Oh, they changed this place. There used to be a cheap accessory store on the second? I'm pretty sure it was the second floor, but I guess they changed into a gotcha place? Look, that's the mini pig cafe. Wait, not that one. That's really nice. That down there.
Yeah, are you guys gonna go Black Friday shopping? Guys, it was here on the basement. I lied. Yo, their accessories are pretty bougie. Oh my god, I love Ed, guys.
I just keep on making the same mistake, hoping that you'll understand.
Oh, they have some Christmas stuff here.
Oh, it's chocolate. Chocolate, guys. It's chocolate. Yo, they don't got shit here.
Maybe.
This is a Mendes or what is this?
Leaving. I hate that.
Sorry, chat. Oh, yeah, I am. I am doing a discount for my website. Wait, my fan site. Oh, God. Look at that dog. Oh, my God, dude. Those stairs took the breath out of me. Oh shit, do they open early? Damn, I guess as soon as they open the shutters, like, people just come. Alistair, thank you! Well, it's good. Happy Thanksgiving! Thank you for the lovely Thanksgiving gift, dude. Can we go in yet? I don't know, no one else is in here. Oh, okay. Sorry. Do you guys think I could rock some bows? I don't think it's for me. Thank you, Lynn. I appreciate the hypes. Yeah, they're still getting ready. Here, hold on. I'll turn the camera. Can I get this? Hey, yo, wait, did you get a picture of your food? I am gonna have my second Thanksgiving meal very soon. I didn't get a picture of my first one, like the real one. The real, real one. This one's just, you know, just a little slice of turkey. It's not like a full course meal. So, I got new hair, if you guys didn't notice, and I'm looking for some stuff to style it with. Because I was kind of trying to look grunge, you know? I'm tired of this kawaii girl image. Trying to look grunge, boy. I want to look like a baddie. When people see me, they're like, oh, she's up to no good. Right, like that. Oh, I love this. A body piercing, but I'll fucking use it. You know why? YOLO. That's why. I'm gonna get a basket. Mike. Oh, dang it. There's a hold up. Looks like there's a hold up here too.
Does it? Oh, it does say what it means. I'm like, doesn't even say what it means. Because people buying this kanji, tourists out here buying, and they don't know what it even means. Bro, this says you're up to no good, right? This means you're up to no good. This also says you're up to no good, right? I have something like this. I don't need another. Can I try these on before I buy them? I want to try them on. I'm looking for baddie, right? I want to give off baddie. I want people to look at me and be like, damn, she a baddie. Wait, there's a mirror there? Wait, hold on. I guess I'll be here in this mirror. Alright, I got a few. Let me know if it doesn't give off enough baddie vibes. I don't think anybody thinks I'm a baddie when they look at me. I think I'm too soft. Or at least, like, I look it. Is there like a back mirror? Hold on, there's like a girl trying to get in here. Hold on, guys, I'm here. Let me try to find like a mirror that's like not in anyone's way. There's so much little kids, oh my god. There's a mirror here, I guess. Okay. Are you guys okay? I don't feel like I'm a baddie, y'all. Oh, yo, this is even backwards. That's how much of a baddie I'm not. Yo, it looks pretty cool though. Right, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I do be looking like a baddie though. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. I have people's names. If you donate more than 5 subs or 25 or more, I'll write your name anywhere on my body. Except for like the hardcore booba area, because I've seen people get banned from that. I don't know which one's the best one. Oh yeah, I already don't like it. Yeah, I don't know. This is a no. I kind of like this one. What do you guys think? I think I already have one that I like. The first one I like the most, so I think I'll get that one. Because they're all kind of similar.
Thank you. Happy Wednesday.
Yeah, the first one was pretty cool. Alright, time to pay, I guess. They got Christmas stuff too. Bro, this place just opened. Oh man, it's hot as buns in here.
Thank you.
when do you guys want to use that? Imagine using that.
Dude, they're so polite. Wait, was I charged twice? That's what she asked. Wait, I was. What the fuck? See if I can go back. What the fuck? Yes, I was charged twice. すいません。すいません。はい。すいません。はい。すいません。すいません。 Okay, never mind. They gave it back. It says I was charged three times, but then one of them was like, it was returned. I feel bad. Oh my god. Yeah, he panicked.
Just go back and pick one off the shelf. You bad. You bad, though. Is there any accessories here? Is it just shoes here? Yeah, I think it is. You're wild, Spar. Holy shit. Just go take one off the shelf. You bad. Alright, I think we're good. I got like 4 accessories. That's enough, right? Thanks for being patient, y'all. Let's go see Gator. You were charged twice, so you just got another one. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, they gave it back, I think. I think because it said like 3 times? I don't know. We'll see. I'll dispute the charge if they didn't. Am I photogenic for real, though? I feel like I'm not. Alright guys, do you miss Gator? Because I do. I haven't seen him in a few months. Oh shit. I forgot he asked me to get him things from the States and I totally forgot. And we were at Walmart too. And I totally forgot to get him stuff. Thanks, Neom. What's good? How are you doing? Happy Thanksgiving, homie. Yo, it smells like weed, but there's a CBD shop right there. Might smell that way because of other things too. Really crispy? Thank you. Wow. First time I've heard that. Thank you. Oh, this place looks so nice, right? All you have to do is just add a fountain somewhere outside and it just looks really pretty.
Alicia, what the fuck? It's Friday, right? Where's my boy? My boy Gator. Happy birthday, DJ! Guys, it's her birthday. Ooh, hey, Mario. Say happy birthday to DJ. Thank you, by the way, DJ. How's Vegas? Are you enjoying it? So pretty. This is what I want to see. Some fall leaves. Like, that is a beautiful color.
A beautiful shade of fall.
God. Oh my God. Sorry, Wade, you look forward. Oh my God. Wait, where do you live, Telki? Oh my God, dude. It's the end of November, dude. Next week is December. And we're just now getting the fall leaves.
Why not go to the park tomorrow? It's probably gonna be full of people, but hey, YOLO, right?
Yo, I was like, why is that guy closely watching me? He just turned around. What the heck? A glitch in the matrix? What the fuck? Why the hell was that guy staring? And then he just turned around. What the fuck? Oh, really? No way. That's wild, dude. So they just die? Damn, dude. Yo, be safe though, man. I heard Texas is getting wild in the winter now. Yo, be safe, man. Texas out here wildin'. Oh my god. Bro, I actually feel like I should take off this jacket. It's too hot for this jacket. Hey, little Picasso, what's up? I was like, why is everybody lining up? It's a really small coffee store, too. That's actually a hole in the wall. Yo, this road is really peaceful in the morning. I love it. Puma. My mom loves Puma. Oh, sorry. Let me turn the camera towards me. Sorry, y'all. Thank you.
it's really nice, right? It's really peaceful. Most of the time. There's a few Karens sprinkled in here. Yeah. It's a really calm life. Thanks, little Picasso. Yeah, new hair. New hair. I got some accessories for it so I don't look like Hatsune Miku. I'm going for a grunge look. Hi, Ark. How are you? Happy Thanksgiving, dude. I'm about to get my Thanksgiving meal now, I hope.
I hope. I don't know if they have a lunch menu. Like a lunch Thanksgiving dinner, right? A turkey dinner. A turkey lunch. I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Either way, like, the food here is pretty good. I think they're waiting, too. Yeah, we have 2 more minutes. Do they got the menu? Nope. Alright then. Just wait over here. Where's... Oh! There he is. Look at him. He's so depressed. Like a creature. An NPC. Down on his luck. Abusing drugs. Ain't got nobody. Look at you. Why you look so sad? Just like looking down. You actually look sad, way. Can somebody clip it? Or get a screenshot. You were? That. I'm sorry. It's nice to see you.
Hasn't been that long.
2 months, right?
Yeah,
a few months. Always a few months. So how was Korea?
Overall good.
Yeah?
The finals ended really fast though. So.
Yeah, you said you were going to be there for longer, right?
Yeah, but like the actual event, apparently it was like close to the fastest worlds ever. Like they just hard swept them. So.
Really?
Yeah.
It wasn't even close? Oh man. Dang, dude, that sucks.
It only lasted a couple hours.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is Gator, guys. I mention him from time to time. He's real. He's still alive.
None of your people that I know me.
No, who's that one guy? Android is my brother.
He still
comes in some from time to time.
He wanted, I think he came to Japan earlier this year or something. He's like, hey Gator, let's meet up. Like,
no, he didn't meet up at all. You bad. Bro, he's a dedicated Gator fan too.
That makes it worse.
Alright, I think it's time. You wanna see if they're open? Yeah, I see the people on the stairs moving up.
Yeah.
Ooh, you're gonna mix the turkey with your eggs? Say that again.
What do you mean? It's like blue like Hatsune Miku. I don't know why.
I'm trying to look like Gwen from Total Drama Island. Or like, oh shoot, what's her name? Ramona Flowers. Alright. Yeah. Alright, and you called me a Hatsune Miku? Fuck you.
Doesn't Ramona have like her hair like way
short? TTS is off. Oh yeah, I'm not cutting my hair. You want outside or inside? Okay. True. Oh, can you say the info? I sent it. Hold up, guys. I'm about to mute the stream real quick. Mute.
Okay, hello, hello, hello. Chat, are we back? Are we back? Hello.
What is this?
これはアイスティーです。オッケー。ランチタイムサービス。あ、これスプレー。オッケー。今日スペシャルで、ターキープレート。オッケー。2400円で。はい、オッケー。あと、バーベキューチキンとソーセージのプレートもあります。オッケー。2種。スープが、トマトクリームスープ。オッケー。
Oh, it doesn't even say.
Well, I think I might just get the turkey.
That's what I came here for.
That's what I came here for.
I thought this was like beer or something.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I was like, yo, that is like the worst thing to give you. Alright, we good? Alright guys, I was going to pop up stream. Now we're with my friend Peter. Some
offline
time. Any mods in chat that can help me wrap it up?
Can't wrap your own stream?
Shut up, damn. Wow. Yes, I have mods to help me, unlike you.
I don't shoot.
When you did, though. Any mods? Can someone help me wrap it up? If not, I can do it too. Alright, yeah. Follow the social medias. I will be on my other website to stream if you guys are subscribed. If not, we are having a Black Friday discount, half off if you guys are interested. No pressure though. Thank you, one. Can you rate someone? I can choose, but if you want to choose, it's totally up to you too. Yeah, follow the social medias, please. I will be on Discord when I get home today. And yeah, we can chit chat. I'll stream on there. If you guys want to do a video call, chill together, that's cool too. Thank you guys for being my friend. And are we raiding someone or no? You got to raid one or no? Thank you guys. Say bye to Gator too, okay? I'm probably not going to see him for a very long time. Alright, this might be the last time you see him. What if he dies? What if you die?
Then I die. Everyone's gotta die sometime.
Oh yeah, hold on. I'll put a raid in. Alright, so let's see who raided. Of my Thanksgiving plate, and I hope you guys show me your plate too, and you know, we'll see who has the best Thanksgiving plate. Alright, is the raid going in? Yeah? Is the raid, did it go through? It's not showing. Alright, thanks for being my friend today, guys. Oh yeah, it did, okay. Bye Mikes, bye DJ, bye Spar, bye Little Picasso, bye Katsu-san, bye Telty, bye Mikes, bye Crispy, bye Little Picasso, bye Mikes, bye DJ, bye One, bye Alistair, bye Telty again, bye, have the right message copy, please don't make me look bad, guys. Alright, she's such a cute streamer, and it looks like she's making a Thanksgiving meal right now, I don't know. I'll see you guys later, yo. Look forward to my Thanksgiving plate. Alright, I'm gonna post it. Bye, Neil. Thanks for coming, guys. Thanks for being my friend. I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Say bye to Gator. Gator, say bye.
keep waving, keep waving.
Oh, you're not done that?
Watch him peck me.